In Columbine, those 16-year-old kids went to Kmart, and they sold them hundreds, thousands of rounds of ammo. A teenager was able just to walk in.
But it's still happening.
And nobody says it. Yes, it's
still happening.
No, it's still happening. And that's
why... the guy homes in Aurora. Yes,
there will be an Aurora. There will be an Aurora next month, and there'll be a Sandy Hook the month after that. And this is just going to keep going on and on and on until people rise up, until people take Harry Reid by the collar and say, who the hell do you think you are? This is our country, Harry Reid. And I just...
He should be ashamed of himself.
He should absolutely be ashamed.
As should every senator in that U.S. Senate.
Did we get
who is voting against their principles.
What's his... Is it Harry.Reid? Harry underscore Reid. Harry underscore Reid. And that's R-E-I-D. At reid.senate.gov.
That's his official Senate address.
That's his, yeah. 10 million emails.
Make your voices heard. I agree with this.
Tomorrow morning. No, I'm serious. And listen, if you're watching this and you don't take the time now to send him an email, don't complain about it after the next shooting. Because we know the next shooting is going to happen.
Let's take another quick break. I want to stay on guns for a little bit. Then we're going to talk about the Pope. But this is, I feel angry about this day. I think this is a day that is shaming America, shaming the Senate.
Shameful Democrats. Absolutely. Absolutely shameful.